FV-304 prototype light SPG developed by Vickers.
Move
development out. Started in 1947, however, the prototype was not manufactured until 1953. The design of the SPG was already obsolete by this time, and the project was cancelled.